Hey YouTube, Led here. So I'm at 405 subscribers, which is awesome. And I'm going to go ahead and close out the giveaway and make the announcement. To all my new subscribers, I want to thank you for subscribing. To all my old subscribers, thanks for hanging around. We're going to just keep on with the channel. I'm probably going to wait till 600 to do my next giveaway. And at that point, I'm probably going to give away 6 knives. I've already got 6 knives in mind, and they're stinking nice. So I'm going to go downstairs to the basement. I'm going to turn on the YouTube generator thing. I'm going to do it one time, guys. I'm not going to pick and choose who gets it. Whoever wins, wins, the way I look at it. So everybody that's left a comment and stuff on the video, they're going to get their opportunity. Other than that, I shall see you down in the basement, and let's see who wins. All right, guys, down in my basement, and fixed to start this giveaway. All right, I got the first. We got it loaded for the first winner of the first knife. So here we go. Let's see who it is. It is Nicest Knives. Holy cow! You just want a bloody pocket knife there, Nicest Knives. This guy's a pocket knife pro, guys. If you haven't seen his channel, he drinks a beer and shows a pocket knife once a week. It's a great thing to watch. I thoroughly enjoy his videos. All right, let's keep moving. Congratulations, Nicest. I'm really glad you won that. All right, copy, paste. Here we go for the number two winner. Number two winner, number two of the second pocket knife is Amber Rivers Homestead. Amber Rivers, you just want a pocket knife. As much woods as she has around her house, she probably needs a pocket knife, guys. I guarantee you that. Alrighty. Let's keep moving. Clear it out. Go back. Pick up that URL again. I had to have my daughter show me how to do this, guys. Paste, my 13-year-old daughter. All right, here comes the number three winner. Winner number three is Dirt and Rust. Oh my goodness, guys, Dirt and Rust got the coolest channel. He goes to auctions and freaking flea markets and buys literally rusty junk and lays it out and takes pictures, and it's some of the coolest stuff you'll ever see, I swear. The other day he put some rusty stuff in some vinegar, and believe it or not, the rust pretty much came off. Alright, let's go to number four, paste. Alright, guys, this is the fourth knife we're giving away. Everybody cross your fingers. Who could it be? Who could it be? Who could it be? It is Danny's Off the Grid Flat. Danny, you lucky dog. I guess I'm going to have to come up there and give that to you personally, because I don't want you to cut yourself. Congratulations, Danny. Congratulations, everybody. Guys, thank you for watching. Alright, guys, I'm back out in my garage. Congratulations to the winners. If you guys could message me on YouTube, I will send them knives ASAP. Thank everybody for watching. I thank everybody for participating in the giveaway. It's a lot of fun. And don't forget, guys, at 600, I'm going to do 6 knives. It'll be 6 nice ones. Other than that, don't forget to support each other. And we will see you on the next video. Let out.